Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I'm Dr. Renita D'Souza. Today, let us learn about Vettumaran Gulika, an Ayurvedic tablet used for fever. It is used in treatment of fever, vomiting, abdominal colic pain. Dose of Vettumaran tablet is 1 tablet 2 times a day or as directed by Ayurvedic doctor. It is taken with different adjuvants, that is Anupana, in different conditions. Like in fever, it is administered along with fresh ginger juice. In vata imbalance and bloating, it is administered along with decoction of cumin seed. In vomiting, it is given along with kachura decoction. Anuria or difficulty in urination, it is given along with tender coconut water. In shula, that is abdominal colic, it is given with ajamoda arka, that is oma water. In abdominal gaseous distension and tumor, it is given with fresh garlic juice. And for the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, it is administered along with rasnadi kashaya. Ingredients of Vettumaran Gulika: it contains herbal purified borax, black pepper. It is a good carminative and digestive spice. Purified Vatsanava: it is a rejuvenative anti-aging herb used to reduce fever. It improves digestion and balances vata dosha. Shuddha Hingula and Ajamoda. The above powder mixture is pounded along with fresh ginger juice extract, and pills of the size of green gram are prepared and used. Side effects of Vettumaran Gulika: this product should be taken only under medical advice. Take the prescribed dose by the doctor for the specified time only. It is manufactured by Aushadhi, Amrita Life, Arya Vaidyashala and many other Ayurvedic pharma companies. Thanks for watching this video. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.